Shh.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Ukuma LRF rod, 7 foot. Ukuma Semar bait feeder reel, awesome. Check a drag going. It's got a big catfish on, yeah. Check out his rods bending, the LRF. Handling it nicely, the soft tip. This bait runner has been screaming. I'm fighting 5 minutes here already. You can see my leader, so it's getting close. My boy Daniel is ready to net it. Awesome bait runner reel this. Just went. You don't need to worry about tightening your ratchet and too much. Everything's already set. So all you do once it takes it, you start reeling, your drag set, ratchet set, everything. Normal reels, you forget to tighten up, you maybe over tighten because you're concentrating on catching the fish, and then you lose the fish. That's what I love about these bait runners. Me and my boy call them automatis. Automatis a control, because it's automatic. This one doesn't want to come. I got the sensation new rods also. Paired 2 LRFs up and 2 of the new sensation rods with the same reels. So hopefully later we get in one of my new rods. Leader gets ya and then it goes again. Boy, are you ready to net, my boy?
Yeah.
Okay, get ready. There's the leader. Come in and I have to. Ooh, the moya. Woohoo. Get him in the net, boy. Come up. Come up. Okay.
Awesome.
Left your net, left your net. Okay, well, come here, come
here. Okay, don't follow the net.
What's it? What's it? Net up, net up, net up, any net, any net.
What the?
Any net. Ah, battling to get it in the net, boy.
Let's grab the rod for you.
Right. Lekker. Well done. Let's weigh it.
Oh.
Not a big okie, but 4 kgs or so. Nice. Pause there, babes.
Okay.
Yeah, let's weigh this boykey. 3.7 kgs. Lekker. We call my gear and tackle. Nice job done. Over and out.